In this video, we're going to solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Given function f of x over y plus 2 times f of y over x equals 2x minus y over x, then solve the equation for f of x. So now let's see how to solve it. The left-hand side, f of x over y plus 2 times f of y over x. Then for the right-hand side, we're going to separate it into two parts. So that's 2 minus y over x. Because here we have a y over x here. So next, we can rewrite this part. In here, f of 1 over y over x, which is just x over y. Then write down the second term. Then the right-hand side. Since here we have y over x, so we're going to treat y over x as a new variable. So next, we're going to replace y over x by another variable. So let's use x. So now let's do the substitution. Use x to replace here, here, and here. So then we have the following equation. So which is f of 1 over x plus 2 times f of x. Then equals 2 minus x. So then we can label this one as equation 1. Since we are looking for f of x, so the good thing is we have f of x here, but we also have f of 1 over x. So in order to solve for f of x, we need to get rid of f of 1 over x. So that means we need another expression or another equation which involves f of 1 over x. So now let's see here. So let's rewrite this equation. Then here, just write down the first term, 1 over x. Then for the second term, so x just equals 1 over x, which is just x. Same thing for x here, just 1 over x, which is x. So now you see here, we have 1 over x here. So now we can treat 1 over x as a new variable. So now let's replace 1 over x by x in this equation. So now let's do the substitution here, here, and here. So then we have the following equation. So which is f of x plus 2 times f of 1 over x, then equals the right hand side, 2 minus 1 over x. So now let's label this one as equation 2. Since here we try to get rid of f of 1 over x, you see here, this coefficient is a 2. But in equation 1, the coefficient is 1. So now let's do this. So equation 1 times 2. So then minus equation 2. So now let's see. So then the equation 1 times 2. Then minus equation 2. Then for equation 1 times 2. So then every 1 times 2. But we're going to write down this one first. So let's see. So then equation 1 times 2. Then the first term, that's 4 f of x, then plus 2 times f of 1 over x, then equals 4 minus 2x. So that's equation 1 times 2. So now let's write down the equation 2. In here, f of x, then plus 2 times f of 1 over x, then equals the right-hand side. 2 minus 1 over x. So now let's do the subtraction here. So then these two do the subtraction, so then we have 3 times f of x. So then these two canceled. Then the right hand side, just 2 minus 2x plus 1 over x. So now you see we have an equation just involving f of x without f of 1 over x. So then next, just both sides divided by 3. So then f of x equals 2 over 3 minus 2x over 3, then plus 1 over 3x. So then this is the f of x we are looking for. Thanks for watching.